IT is changing actually, and that's having significant impact on how you guys as kind of providing that. Any thoughts on that?
Sure. So I guess you know, that's a big shift. For many years, IT in an organization used to be hidden in the background. It wasn't visible to the end consumer. And what is now happening is that a lot of the systems that we have are now getting extended and therefore exposed to the end consumer. The consumer can now check and see whether there is stock in a store before he visits the store. The consumer can scan products himself rather than wait to get to the till before scanning it. And what this really means is, you know, while in the past IT used to focus on transactional convenience for the consumer, it has to now move ahead and start engaging the customer at a deeper emotional level. So as an example, you know, in the past we had standard grocery shopping sites where a customer could come, look for what he wants and place an order. Now that's transactional, that's not really engaging. To make it engaging, what we did recently is we developed an iPhone application wherein a person can search for recipes that he may want to cook. And once he identifies the recipe, at the press of a button, he can load his shopping cart with all the ingredients required to prepare that recipe and place an order and get it all delivered. So the whole approach towards how to engage the consumer and not just provide transactional convenience, I think is a big area of innovation for IT right now.
Okay. So no more excuses for not cooking anymore.